आज नोवल कोरोना वायरस से लड़ने के लिए पूरा देश एकजुट है। लॉकडाउन के चलते काफी परेशानी का सामना भी करना पड़ रहा है। ऐसे में हमारे आईपीएस ऑफिसर एमएन दिनेश ने अपने एक्सपीरियंस को हमसे शेयर करके हमें इस घड़ी में हिम्मत और धैर्य रखने की अपील की है।
गुड इवनिंग, आई एम एमएन दिनेश, आई एम एन आईपीएस ऑफिसर ऑफ राजस्थान कैडर, वर्किंग एज एडीजी एंटी करप्शन ब्यूरो इन जयपुर। अनडाउटेडली दिस इज अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस, वेयर कोरोना हैज लॉक्ड अस डाउन इनटू आवर होम्स, वी आर नॉट एबल टू मूव आउट एंड परस्यू आवर इंटरेस्ट और कैरी आउट आवर ऑफिशियल फंक्शंस आल्सो। This reminds me of a period in which I was in a similar situation, but far worse. A few years ago, I was arrested in a case of encounter and I had to spend 7 years in jail, 5.5 years in Ahmedabad and about 1.5 years in Taloja. The initial shock was too much for me to take, but slowly I came out of the shock and realized this situation had to be faced. I didn't have the luxury of becoming negative, weak, or depressed, and I always had to focus on the positive side of the situation. Every jail gives us two situations. One is the physical locking down and staring at an uncertain future. Because uncertainty, it cripples us, because we don't know what is there in the future. I remained positive throughout the period and then I tried to live in present, and I never lost hope. During that time, the only thing that kept me sane was never losing hope and doing the right things. Doing the right thing in the sense that sustaining myself in that period, keeping my health, my mental fitness, and working for my case. Every situation, there are certain things to be followed. There are certain procedures to be followed. I think even this corona has given us such a situation, I believe, even though for a lesser degree, it has locked us down and it has made to stare at an uncertain future. We don't know when this lockdown is going to be lifted up or when the life will be normal. But I think the rules are same. I think even here, I think we should concentrate on the present, never lose focus of future, never lose hope, and try to make the best of the time that we are given with. Even though it's a fractured life, it is still our life. We have to make the best of the time, best of the time with family, because maybe in future we are never given this amount of free time for us to pursue our interests. So every situation has its own rules. This corona has given us certain rules to follow. We should stick to the rules, stay home, wash hands regularly, and then not venture out, and then listen to all the instructions given by the administration, the government. At the same time, not losing hope. Maybe this is an opportunity for us to explore something which we have never been able to do in our lives, because we were never given this amount of free time. Even in jail, I realized every adversity comes with some opportunity. So even this situation, even though it's an adversity, it may turn out to be opportunity for us. We should have the heart to look into that opportunity and the imagination to pursue that. Stay home, stay safe, and never lose hope.